Hi guys, my name is Avantika and I have my mother here.
Hi.
So today we are gonna draw a popsicle. So let's get right to it. So the things we need is markers and paper and something to color with.
So we are going to start our popsicle. First, draw two straight lines. And then join into straight lines and the water. Then slanting lines and join this too. And from here, straight line, and then join this. Next is the stick of the popsicle. You can give some expressions to your popsicles. You can improvise. Wow, that's nice expression. I like it. Oh, that's so cute. Okay. So next, we are going to draw one more popsicle. Draw a V shape and then join with a curve and two slanting lines and then join. Now you can make a line here. Okay, next is the popsicle. Now comes the expression. That's good. Let's start coloring. You can color with any colors, okay? So for the sticks, I'm going to do it with a brown color. Color for the lip. I like orange popsicles, so I would like to give orange color. Get some blush. popsicles are watermelon popsicles.
Yeah.
So for that I'm going to put green color.
I hope you all liked the video. Keep watching and practicing. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button. See you!